I got one last thing to show you. If in case you're wondering how they're doing it, how they're suggesting that they should have access to, and that they have access to, the things that are taking place in my yard. She just went inside with her flag. You see their surveillance camera that's pointed directly towards my back door? That's how they're doing it. I moved this. That's what caused her to come out. She was claiming it. Something moved in the environment that she's claiming belongs to her. So with the two cameras, mine right there, hers right there, they're lying about which is which. And now she won't look in this direction. Look. Trying to mimic the behavior that I just displayed. Acting like she's the one moving shit. Acting like if she don't cover down on the activity, the movement I just had. They were just attacking me in my house to keep me from motherfucking moving. Talk about I was moving too much about my house that they couldn't claim that I was the motherfucking elders that they were saying I was. I'm gonna fuck that bitch up. And I was back inside. I guarantee you, I would not be able to catch the hoe today. And this is taking place. When this gets out, see how much footage she got. She got two cameras pointing, like catching activity near in my direction in my yard. See how much surveillance she got. She ain't got none. Be keeping them off and shit, because I'm always talking about how I have issues with my cameras. And the bitch don't want it today. When she come out, she's keeping her head down. Won't even look in my direction. You know how she be trying to pull that motherfucking staring shit, acting like she me? None of that. I'm gonna fuck her ass up. You too motherfucking old, bitch.